Lord, remember us in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father,